Joe de Blasi for the Varsity Sports Network at Gilman, where the Boys Latin Lakers defeat the Greyhounds 73-60. Story of the game tonight is five guys scored, four in double figures, and another one with 8 points. Jordan Brooks leads the way with 23, and Casey, your son, Casey Reese, has 16. Very disciplined offense I saw out of you tonight, especially late in the game when they could have went to the rack a couple times and kicked the ball back out to utilize all 30-some seconds of that 35-second shot clock. Put it in words for me.
Well, it's funny, they did do that tonight. It's something I've been frustrated with all year long, that I didn't think we were very patient offensively and didn't work it around very well, but they did it tonight. And I couldn't be prouder of the effort the guys gave, and they played smart in the fourth quarter, which is what I really wanted.
Strong on the boards on both ends of the floor, too. Obviously, you've been working on a disciplined offense and checking out on defense.
Trying. I'm pretty fortunate. We have some pretty good athletes that can leap and do a pretty good job getting the rebounds. I love to see the box outs, though.
Congratulations on the win, Coach. Quick word about your tournament this weekend.
Yeah, we're really excited about it. The Laker Invitational running Friday through Sunday at Boys Latin. 8 teams coming. Should be a fun event.
All right, Coach. Thanks for coming on.
All right. Thanks, Joe.